Hey everyone, it's Brooke Britton, your registered dietitian with the DHEC SNAP Education Program, and your school's been participating in our Taking Charge in Meadowland program. So today's gonna be lesson 7. We're talking all about fast food, but quick review like always. That's our My Plate, you guys know that, and half of it. Remember, if we need more of those fruits and vegetables, they got tons of stuff that are good for you, vitamins, minerals, fiber, antioxidants, lots of good stuff. Don't forget to get those whole grains in, like your brown rice, your wheat bread, your whole grain cereals and pastas. Don't forget too, lean protein, and you can get them from animals and from plants. So don't forget beans can be a good source from plants. And then your lean meats like your chicken, turkey, and fish are good options. And last but not least, the dairy group. Remember, we learned it is so good for you. As it has calcium, it's good for your bones, good for your teeth. So don't forget to eat good, right? All right, now today's lesson is all about fast food. All right, who likes fast food? I know, I do too, Miss Brooke does too. What types of fast food do you guys like? I know, I hear you. Burgers, french fries, hot dogs, pizza. I like all those foods too. But should I eat it every day? No. Why not? You guys know it has a lot of fat, maybe sugar, calories, salt. So things that are not so good for us that we need to kind of watch how much we get of. All right. Now, if you guys remember the movie with Hugo and Chloe, Chloe taught us a big word. Anybody remember what that word was? That's right. Moderation. You guys say moderation? Moderation. Remember, moderation means not too much and not too little, but just the right amount. So eating the right amount of foods. So that's why junk food, fast food and stuff, we might like it. We might eat a little bit of it, but we need more of those good foods because they got vitamins, minerals, fiber, and the things that we need to nourish our bodies. So that's why we try to follow the My Plate. Try to get some fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean protein, and some low-fat dairy. Now, what else could maybe have a lot of sugar? What about beverages, drinks, things that we drink, right? So what are your favorite beverages? What do you guys like to drink? I know, sodas maybe, fruit juices, Powerades, Gatorades. Some people like energy drinks, coffee drinks. There's tons of things, right, with sugar. And those beverages have a lot of added sugars, and we found those are not so good for us. So let's look at a couple things. All right. So different types of energy drinks, you know, not picking on any brand. It could be Red Bull, NOS, any of them, but it could have that much sugar in it just in maybe a 16-ounce energy drink. That's a lot of sugar, isn't it? And then those sodas that we like, right? Doesn't have to be Coca-Cola, could be any brand, but your 20 ounce would give you that much sugar. Imagine if I drank, you know, one can of soda a day. You know, people could gain 15 to 20 pounds in a year. It's a lot of sugar. And then also too, one other thing, your Gatorades, Powerades, those types of beverages, they also pack a ton of sugar. So don't forget those too. And when should you drink those? Don't forget, really when you're working out and exercising, that would be the one time when you wanna do that. Because all these added sugars, what could it cause? Could cause some extra weight gain. You know, we might not be as healthy. And then your teeth, what can happen to those? You know, your dentist and your mom and dad probably tell you whenever you're eating lots of candy, what can it do? Could give you cavities. So you gotta watch out for that too. So everybody knows what a stoplight is, right? You got red, yellow, and green. So we kind of use this with foods too. And we refer to it as go, slow, and woe foods. So your green, your go foods would be, what do you think the good foods, healthy foods would be? You got it. Vegetables, fruit, your whole grains, chicken, fish, you know, lower fat milks. Those would all be those green foods. What do you think the yellow foods might be? You got it. These are some foods maybe you could eat sometimes. Maybe things like cheese or white bread, maybe your juice, those types of things. Maybe could be done sometimes. And then your whoa foods, the red food on the stoplight. What do you think those would be? You got it. All of those fast foods and types of foods that we love that aren't as good for us, right? Ice cream, french fries, hot dogs, pizza. you know, sugary cereals, those would be more of your whoa, your red foods. Now, you guys, think about Hugo in the movie. What'd he eat in the beginning? What types of foods? You got it. He ate a lot of those red types of foods, right? The whoa foods. And then what happened though at the end? Because he was exercising and he was eating what kind of foods at the end? You got it. He was eating more of the green foods. He was eating more fruits and vegetables and trying to be healthy. So think about that. Think about what you're drinking, what you're eating, what you're putting in your body. You want more of those green foods so you feel good and you're healthy. All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed the lesson today. So tune in next time. We're going to talk about physical activity and exercise. All right, you guys, hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye, you guys.